Doors between the lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, sandstorm begins. 5892, Energy Heroes, and 7179 Crossfire, each lining up and putting a hatch down, each doing so simultaneously. 5892 lining up to make sure they do it. It's a little stuck in their mechanism. Meanwhile, 2158, the Austin Cans, they're trying to get that piece of cargo into that cargo ship. 7179 Crossfire, their driver is a Vex driver, so he enjoys light, fast robots. You can see it in his driving style, in the way to design that robot. Meanwhile, 5892 trying to pick up a hatch panel that has fallen. 7179 Crossfire, 3 hatch panels already on this blue rocket. Let's see, they're gonna start doing the other side now. Energy Heroes deliver a piece of cargo into that cargo ship. 6144 playing some good defense on Austin Cans. Sorry, on 3035. Austin Cans looking to deliver a hatch panel onto this rocket. Crossfire with a hatch that is just on. It is good. But they're going for another one. Meanwhile, on this red side, we've got hatches and cargo galore going all into this cargo ship for the red side. Oh no, the hatch panel on this level one of the red rocket did fall off, and they're causing the cargo to fall out. 7179 replaces it, and that cargo is back in. All is level, all is good again. 3035, the droid rage with another piece of cargo into that cargo ship. I think that cargo ship is full. 5892 dropping that cargo, trying to get it in. Ooh, I hear a lot of grinding gears. Lots of grinding gears. 5892 knocks off their teammates' hatch panel. 2158, the Austin Cans, looking to make sure that 7179 Crossfire cannot get this rocket. 5892, they're going for this rocket, trying to put on a level one. I still hear grinding gears with 30 seconds to go. With 30 seconds to go, it is in-game time. Ooh. Lots and lots of grinding gears coming from Austin Cans. 20 seconds to go. 6144 already sitting high and dry up on that level three. 2058 retreating to their side. 5427 and 3035 trying to get to level two. Austin Cans sitting on level one. 5892 trying to get to level two. With 1 second to go, 7179 gets that last minute piece of cargo into that blue cargo ship. Scores coming at you. And it is the Red Alliance that takes this victory with a score of 68-61. That is really close. Each side getting the extra ranking point from the climbs.